guys, it's Jessica Williams with AfterBuzz TV, and tonight was the finale of So You Think You Can Dance. We talked to all of your favorites, so let the buzz begin. Woo! Okay, so the finale just happened.
Yes,
what is your initial reaction for Hanalei?
I'm just so excited for her. I didn't know if it was going to be Jensen or Hanalei. I thought it was going to be either of them. I'm just so happy for her and so proud of her, and she deserves it. She works so hard, and congratulations, you just got a lot of money.
Right. Exactly. So what is your advice for the dancers now moving forward after this show?
You know, you got to hustle. It's So You Think You Can Dance gives you a platform to build off of, and it's up to you what you do with it.
Sure.
And you have to be in the driver's seat, and you have to put your foot on the gas pedal because no one else is going to drive it for you.
Mm-hmm.
So it's it really shows who has the determination and the work ethic after the show, that who wants to succeed, you know what I mean? So best of luck.
Yeah.
And have a blast on tour. You will never forget it, you know what I mean? When you walk out on stage and people are screaming your name, not another artist.
Mm-hmm.
They're screaming a dancer's name. It's really, really cool. And take care of your bodies.
Yeah.
Because it's not a sprint. It's definitely a mile.
A mile. And you know that in particular because you were on the show, of course, season two, and was out on tour and just everything that happened. So what is your biggest advice, though, for the dancers as they need to look for work moving forward?
Gotta hustle.
Yeah, 'cause I know a lot of times people get distracted, like, oh, we're on tour, let's focus on that. But then there's like life after tour that has to be focused on.
Yeah, I think that it's just trying to figure out a way to balance all of it, because you know, you want to stay. When I was on tour, I wasn't looking for work.
Yeah.
During tour, I was like,
oh.
The tour was a lot because it's a grueling schedule.
Mm-hmm.
And you're getting paid on tour, so which is really nice.
Mm-hmm.
So you have that like small pocket afterwards, and then I lined up my teaching jobs because I was already teaching before.
Yeah.
Some of them are not teachers.
Mm-hmm.
But so you need to make up the move. Am I going to go to New York? Am I going to go to LA? Am I getting an agent? Am I moving from my hometown? Am I already here? What do I want to do next? And
mm-hmm.
It's kind of figuring out, you know, your goal is, you know, kind of make a 5-year plan and say, what am I going to attack first?
Mm-hmm. That's awesome. And so many of your routines were featured tonight. Amazing, amazing, amazing. Do you have a favorite? Can you choose a favorite of your routines from this season?
Oh, definitely.
Okay.
The last one.
Really?
Darius,
yeah.
And Taylor.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's easy. He was beyond brilliant tonight.
Mm-hmm.
And I was completely blown away by him.
Yeah, well, you definitely have to submit that for your Emmy, because that is an awesome one. Well, thank you so much for this interview and this whole season. You've been amazing.
Thank you so much.